Thank you. Take me on, you must be crazy. There ain't a single thing you've done that's gonna faze me. For my back. You know it's all just a game that I'm playing. You think that you can find a way in, that's what I'm saying. Oh, if you wanna have a go, I just wanna let you know. Oh, get off of my back and into my game. Get out of my way and out of my brain. Get out of my face or give it your best shot. I think it's time you better face the fact. Get off of my back.
So fast. okay, I'll find a way. There ain't gonna take me down, no way. Yeah. Don't judge a thing till you know what's inside it. Don't push me, I'll fight it. Never gonna give it, never gonna give it up, no.
Okay, set. One, two, and one, two, three, four. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Please be seated. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the graduation ceremony for Brazosport High School for the class of 2018. The graduation tonight is a formal ceremony depicting the rite of passage of these bright young ladies and gentlemen sitting before you out into a world of opportunity. As friends, families, and guests of the Brazosport High School class of 2018, we need your assistance in helping us give these students the great honor they deserve at the completion of 12 or more years of education. Hence, the class of 2018 respectfully requests that the members of the audience refrain from leaving their seats or making excessive noise during the program. There are many families who want to hear their graduate's name called. Some are videotaping this ceremony in its entirety, and each graduate is being professionally photographed as their diploma is received. Thank you all for assisting us in this very important way.
La graduación es una ceremonia formal en la cual se procede con el rito de paso, en la cual presentamos a estos jóvenes brillantes, quienes están sentados frente a ustedes, a un mundo de oportunidades. Como amigos, familiares e invitados de la clase de 2018 de la preparatoria Brazosport, necesitamos su cooperación para darles a estos jóvenes el gran honor que ellos merecen. Todos aquí deseen escuchar el nombre de su graduado. Algunas personas están filmando la ceremonia completa y a cada graduado se le tomará una fotografía profesional mientras se le entrega su diploma. Cada movimiento o ruido excesivo va a afectar la calidad del video y el placer de las familias y amistades al presenciar esta ceremonia. La clase de 2018 solicita respetuosamente que los miembros de la audiencia se abstengan de salir de sus asientos o de hacer ruido excesivo durante el programa. Les agradecemos su apoyo en este evento tan importante. Muchas gracias.
Thank you, everybody. Would everyone please stand, and gentlemen, please remove your hats as the Brazosport Independent School District Air Force JROTC presents the colors, and remain standing while Mr. Jarvis Davis and Ms. Jenna Vela lead us in the pledges and a moment of silence, followed by the playing of the national anthem by the Exporter Band and our opening remarks.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, and indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Everyone, please remain standing. Thank you, Jarvis and Jenna, Brazos Independent School District Air Force JROTC, Colonel Baker, and the Brazosport High School Band will now lead us in the national anthem.
Thank you.
Thank you, and everyone, please remain standing while Mr. Uber Lopez leads us through opening remarks.
Dear God, I'd like to thank you for letting us all be here today on this amazing evening that is to come. I'd like to thank you for all that you've done for me and the class of 2018, from the first day that we stepped into Brazosport High School as students into our last day before we became graduates. You were there through it all. Now as we look into our future, I hope you continue to bless every one of these graduates here today, along with their friends and family who have provided them with love and support. As we part ways, I wish you all the best in life, and I hope you don't forget about the friends that you've made along the way, and also those who parted ways. I wish that they'll last you a lifetime, and that you be there for each other's success. Once again, thank you, Lord. None of this would have been possible without you. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Thank you, everybody. Please be seated. At this time, Brazosport High School Choir will now sing the senior class song, See You Again. Miss Amy Brooks, the director, choir members, and band members, please take your places.
Thank you. about you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see
Thank you, Ms. Brooks and choir members. At this time, the band will perform Armed Forces Salute in tribute to members past and present that served in the armed forces. Also, if you have served in any branch of the armed forces, have a family member who is in the military, or you are currently serving, we would like to invite you to stand and be honored as your song is played. Thank you.
One, two, and one, two, three, four.
Thank you, Mr. Boucher, Mr. Rutherford, Mr. Whitley, Exporter Band and Students, and the Air Force JROTC. At this time, I would like to introduce our platform guests. When I call your name, please stand to be recognized. Mr. Mason Howard, Board President. Mr. Scott Schwertner, Board Vice President. Mr. George Sullivan, Board Secretary. Mr. Jerry Adkins, Board Assistant Secretary. Ms. Liz Cuellar, Board Member. Ms. Patty Says, Board Member. Mr. Danny Massey, Superintendent of Schools. Mr. Jay Whitehead, Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources and Support Services. Ms. Rebecca Kelly, Chief Finance and Governmental Affairs Officer. Ms. Clara Sale Davis, Chief Academic Officer. Mr. Monty Berger, Chief Operations and Technology Officer. Ms. Tracy Phillips, Executive Director of Administrative Services. Mr. Ron Redden, Executive Director of Compliance and Data. Mr. John Mertel, Executive Director of Elementary Academics. Mr. Brian Cole, Executive Director of Secondary Academics. Ms. Allison Hasso, Coordinator of Guidance and Counseling. Ms. Brooke Merritt, Principal at Be Success Academy. Ms. Margaret Meadows, Principal at Velasco Elementary. Would all of our Velasco Seagulls and Jane Long Marlins please stand? Ms. Maria Espinosa, Principal of O.A. Fleming Elementary. And would all of our Fleming Dolphins please stand? Mr. Brian Brooks, Principal at Stephen F. Austin Elementary. And would all of the SFA Gators please stand? Ms. Bridget Perkle, Principal at Lanier Middle School. Would all of the Lanier Lions please stand? Mr. Ian White, Principal at Freeport Intermediate School. Would all of the Freeport Intermediate Redskins please stand? Mr. Fred Brown II, Assistant Principal at Brazosport High School. Mr. Omar Cantu, Assistant Principal at Brazosport High School. Ms. Lori Halliday, Assistant Principal at Brazosport High School. Mr. Lawrence Rock, Assistant Principal at Brazosport High School. Ms. Joda Mendoza, Dean of Instruction at Brazosport High School. Ms. Cindy Colley, Lead Counselor at Brazosport High School. Ms. Norma Rios, Counselor at Brazosport High School. Ms. Rosemary Flores, Counselor at Brazosport High School. Ms. Inga Gibbons, CTE Specialist at Brazosport High School. Ms. Darla Fagan, Dual Credit Counselor at Brazosport High School. Ms. Julie Engelking, Counselor at Be Success Academy. Gail Stein, Counselor at Lighthouse Learning Center. And Ms. Dina Lopez, LOAT Teacher at Brazosport High School. At this time, Mr. Joseph Nola will introduce the honor teachers and staff members.
All right, before I announce them, can I just get another round of applause for us, please? Obviously, 2018 is the best class. All right, for the honor teachers and staff members, we have Mr. Robert Nickel, Mr. Brock Owens, Mr. Brian Parker, Mr. Ronnie Pena, Ms. Jane Peterson, Mr. Travis Pittman, Mr. Paul Plank, Miss Amanda Sains, Mr. Ken Schulte, Mr. Brad Smithy, Miss Kim Summers, Miss Amanda Thede, Mr. Anjawadi, Miss Patsy Wadi, Miss Bo Watson. Oh, perfect. No, there's nothing else after that. Like, there's nothing else after. Oh, well, that's
good.
Yeah.
Oh, here you go.
Okay. All right, I'm so sorry about that. We have Miss Risha Broom, Miss Apollonia Campbell, Miss Jean Cantu, Miss Amy Davis, Mr. Troy Day, Miss Jauncey Elam, Mr. Gennaro Estrada, Mr. Mike Farrell, Miss Angela Jackson, Miss Chrissy Johnston, Mr. Robert Jones, Miss Kayla Josie, Miss Dina Lopez, Mr. Craig Mosley, Miss Sheridan Neal, and Miss Monique Nelson.
Thank you, Joseph. Now I'd like to present Mr. Adrian Garza, salutatorian of the graduating class of 2018. Adrian, please come forward to give the salutatorian address. There you go.
Good evening, and thank you all for showing up tonight to support the class of 2018. It's an honor to be standing up here tonight, and to have the opportunity to speak to my classmates one last time. I would also like to thank all the teachers, administrators, friends, and families who made this night a reality. As senior year started to wind down, we were all hit with the sudden realization that this is it. The future isn't some far-off day anymore. That day is here, and in reality, none of us are truly ready. We may have chosen our majors, where we're going to college, or our dream job, but some of us haven't really figured it out yet. That's okay. It's okay if you don't know what path you're gonna take. It's okay if you're feeling lost and afraid. With faith and determination, you will find your way. The choice is yours and yours alone. Senior year has been filled with triumphs and disappointments. We all hope that we get accepted to our dream college with an awesome scholarship. But unfortunately, that's not always the case. I know that many of you are out there maybe feeling that you're heading out into the world with empty hands and nowhere to go. To you, I say, please don't give up. You're all strong, intelligent, and capable of achieving your goals and being great, achieving great happiness in life. Some of you, including myself, are lucky enough to have been blessed with a strong support system to push us. Remember to be grateful for the opportunities you're given. With that being said, I would like to thank my parents and my sister for helping me throughout my education and guiding me on the right path. They showed me love and support the entire journey up to this moment. I would like to thank Bach Early Education, Early Childhood Intervention for their speech services. I would also like to thank my early childhood and pre-K teacher at Stephen F. Austin, Ms. Kanya, for all her patience and dedication, as well as my speech therapist, Linda Erickson. Other teachers at Stephen F. Austin who helped me along the way were Ms. Loxton, Ms. Walker, Ms. Williamson, and Ms. Reed. In high school, several teachers stood out to me because of their passion for teaching, their kindness, and their enthusiasm when their students succeeded. Thank you, Ms. Lane, Ms. Broom, Mr. Day, Mr. Schulte, Ms. Elam, and Ms. Church and Ms. Riggs for everything you've done. To Hannah and Jaime, we have our own sense of humor that only we understand. Thanks for making the bad days a little better and the good days the best. To Christian, I met you years ago at Stephen F. Austin. You were one of the first friends I ever made, and I'll never forget that. Thanks for all the memories in elementary school. To Jenna, you gave me all kinds of encouragement throughout the year, and we shared the pains of AP classes together. Thanks for making senior year a little more fun and a little less stressful. To Scarlett, I didn't think I would make any friends at ASL, but you proved otherwise. I remember us being in the ASL spring show. Thanks for being a good friend throughout the high school. To Jahida, Christina, Amanda, and Perla, I met you four in orchestra at FIS, and we've been friends since then. We all played the violin, and we even got to share memories of UIL together in our freshman year. Thank you for everything. Since this may be the last time I speak to many of you, I want to leave you with some pieces of advice. Don't give up in the face of adversity. Always keep in mind that time is very important to success. Know when to take risks and know when to play it safe. We aren't born with a specific purpose in mind, so that's why you're supposed to find one. Be sure the choices in your lives make you and the others around you happy. Thank you, class of 2018. I wish you all nothing but the best wherever you go.
Thank you very much, Adrian. Next, I would like to present Ms. Hannah Cossin, valedictorian of the graduating class of 2018. Hannah, please come forward to give the valedictorian address.
I knew that I would be a bit nervous standing before you today, but wow. Okay, here goes. Hi there, grade of 2018. You're looking class today. Okay. All jokes aside, I know what you're thinking. Did this white girl get lost on her way to Starbucks? I am here to reassure you that I am absolutely 100%, like, still haven't gotten my venti ice skinny hazelnut macchiato sugar-free syrup extra shot light, no ice, no whip. Hashtag rude. I am definitely not sharing with you how long that took me to remember. Starbucks, please sponsor me. Anyway, I know as I am the valedictorian of Brazosport High School's class of 2018 that I am expected to apply a vast multifariousness of vocabulary to demonstrate my intellect as one of my esteemed ranking. Thank you, Ms. Johnston. But instead, I would like to address everyone present in a more direct tone. One of my past hardships this year was learning the hard way that words are shallow and actions speak volumes. Everyone has went toe-to-toe with hardship, for it is an integrated part of life. It discriminates against none and affects us all. As graduates of Brazosport High School, we have faced deadlines, gossip, standardized testing, crowded hallways, waking up at 6 a.m. and contemplating if it's really worth getting up for school and bargaining for just one more day to turn in that book assignment that was due 3 weeks ago, and so much more. But the hardest struggle for us all will be to say goodbye. Sorry to Mr. Day if you're disappointed that it isn't your chemistry class, though it was a close second. Over the past 17, 18, 19 years of our lives, we have built bonds that will last a lifetime. Some were even made all the way back when we were 3 years old and in Memorial Daycare just down the street. That was where I met my best friend, Jamie Leja. I mean, Jaime Leja, sorry, it's an honest mistake, man. He had a really cool Hot Wheels car, so I stalked him around the playground until he would play with me, because that's how you make friends when you're three. We have been close ever since. You know, the world is weird in that way. I mean, who knows, maybe in 10 years I'll take my kid to his best friend's Transformers-themed birthday party, and my son's friend's dad turns out to be Brian Gonzalez. Love you, Brian. Who I haven't seen in years. He should be, okay. Love you, Brian. Anyway, we'll get to talking and strengthening our bond over our kids' hardcore Transformers love. Long story short, bonds come and go, but they never truly break. Yes, yes, I know I'm being a sap right now. And all I've said to this point has been rabble. But I'm being honest when I say that there are truly no words that can sum up my experience at Brazosport High School. I could describe the crazy Friday night games of a pumped up band on the bleachers. Love you, French horns! Or the obscenely late nights spent in the art room with Mrs. Church just to turn in that one last piece for my art portfolio. Or even the lunches spent cramming chemistry into our brains thanks to a Mr. Troy Day. But my story is just one of 200 plus graduates. The truth is that the legacy of Brazosport High School's class of 2018 lies in the combination of all of our stories. It is a tale of laughter and tears, hookups and breakdowns, cheering and screaming, but somehow we managed. In the words of Charles Dickens, it was the best of times, it was the worst of times. But no matter the obstacle we have faced, we stand before you successful and full of hope for our futures. Now hopefully I haven't lost any of you at this point. Public service announcement, please make sure to check for drool. I just want to thank everyone here for supporting us and loving us, even through our childish fits. I would like to leave you today with a metaphor for life that someone I love dearly once told me. Life's one big roller coaster. It intensifies your senses, making you feel every emotion. It's fast when you're happy, slow when you're sad, slams you back and forth when you're angry, and takes a huge drop when you're scared. But the experience you get from it gives you courage to hang on, and it's one hell of a ride. Thank you.
Thank you, Hannah. Well, here we are. It's the graduation for the class of 2018. And I don't know if you guys have heard, but this class has declared themselves the best class you've ever seen. I gotta tell you what, I've heard about this senior class for quite a while, and they've really lived up to the hype. Because it couldn't happen any other way whatsoever, this class's senior year was also the year of Hurricane Harvey, the Astros World Championship, and of course, the Great Brazoria County Ice Storm of 2018. This class is truly as special as the year has been. Each and every student here today has a unique spirit and gifts that will propel them to great things in the future. Anything is possible from Brazosport High School, and we look forward to seeing the accomplishments this class compiles for the years to come. We live in a world of uncertainty, and as high school students, you have consistently impressed the adults around you with your openness, selflessness, and acts of service to others. So as you continue to grow and develop after today, remember that it's not the number of likes on your Insta post that matters, nor how often people blow up your inbox with DMs. It's the impact that you make on the world around you. It's the relationships you form with coworkers, family, friends, and how you impact their lives that matters. Graduates, as you move forward from this moment, the path may not always be clear, but it is important that you travel down the path working and striving to be better every day. You have to trust in yourself and your destiny. You have to have faith and believe that great things are meant to happen for you in life. But don't expect these great things to happen just because they are meant to be. It's important that you work for your destiny to become a reality. Sometimes adversity will appear in your life. It might be a major hurricane that turns the world around you upside down, or it could just be a minor setback at work. How you respond to that adversity will define what happens next. Because even if the goal remains uncertain, it is important that you make progress every day. Progress in your career, your faith, and your family. If you strive to continuously improve in everything you do, each day will be better than the one before, and you will find yourself looking back on a lifetime of accomplishment and achievement. Congratulations to the class of 2018. Go Exporters. At this time, the moment you've been waiting for, we will certify the class, and then we'll begin introducing our graduates. Brazosport Independent School District, Board of Trustees, Mr. Massey, As principal of Brazosport High School, I hereby certify to you that these candidates have met all of the requirements for participation in this graduation ceremony as established by the state of Texas and the Brazosport Independent School District.
All right. Okay, Brazosport Independent School District Board of Trustees, Mr. Massey, as principal of B Success Academy Administrator, I hereby certify to you that these candidates have met all the requirements for participation in this graduation ceremony as established by the state of Texas and the Brazosport Independent School District.
Brazosport Independent School District Board of Trustees, as superintendent of Brazosport Independent School District, I hereby certify to you that these candidates have met all of the requirements for participation in this graduation ceremony as established by the state of Texas and the Brazosport Independent School District. Seniors, let's walk.
At this time, I would like to invite Mrs. Lopez to come forward to introduce the 2018 senior class to receive their diplomas.
We're ready. Johanna Faith Cosson. Adrian Luke Garza. Alexandria Abigail Hernandez. Tatiana Anaí Díaz. Joseph Samuel Nola. Uber Lopez. Perla Andrea Martinez. Arleth Gonzalez Alanis. Rigoberto Cardenas Jr. Jenna Marie Vela. Harley Rayanne Kelly. Rosa Maria Navarrete. Kayla Marie Nieto. Cameron Alyssa Majors. Caitlin Elizabeth Freshhauer. Jarvis Jaden Davis. Katie Maxine Trailer. Brian Gonzalez.
Alexis Rangel Segovia. Alyssa Martinez Vasquez. Allison Martinez Vasquez. Mary Jane Wallace. George Luis Gutierrez. Dorvan Samaj O'Neill Steamer. Francisco Jair Castro. Victoria Paige Sanchez. Steve Anthony Reyes. Saida Moraya. Reese Hunter Quick. Esteban Acuña. Andrew Caleb Aloiso. Faith Nicole Aloiso. Angel Josue Amador. Javon Alexander Arsenault. Juan Antonio Arechiga. Kaylee Renee Arnold. Angel Marie Arredondo. Andrew Ray Aviles. Ashley Grace Bailey. Alejandro Barajas. Cheyenne Rain Barker. John Ruben Barrientes. Kevin Leandra Botley. Kiara Alexis Bell. Robert Nicholas Bernal. Rene Mauricio Bonilla. Zaria Nutravia Bonner. Antoinette Lachey Bryant. Jasmine Nicolasa Wiltron. Sheldon LaShawn Burton. Yaretzi Cavillo. Martha Melissa Camacho. Jessica Alexandra Cardenas. Roland Cardenas II. Karema Carrizales. Alexis Marie Carrizales. Jasmine Alexis Carrizales. Alyssa Michelle Castillo. Matthew Castillo. Carla Priscilla Caldillo. Asiel Chavez. Tyreek Leniel Connor. Jenna Nicole Contreras. Jason Quinn Cooper. Fabian Cruz. Kiara Elise Cruz Flores. Elma Marie Cuellar. Paige Lynn Damien. Jaleel Orion Daniels. LaKadra Kiana Davidson. Uriel Davila. Yeah. Eloy Roel de la Cruz, excuse me, Eloy Roel de la Fuente Jr. Mark Anthony de la Fuente. Saraí de la Fuente. Veranía de la Fuente. Mark de la Fuente Barón. Alicia Marie de la Silva. Ruben Dario Dominguez Jr. Sheridan Dominguez. Akayla Simone Dudley. Antonio Wayne Dvorak. El Shaddai Desmond DeAndre Edwards. Elvia Beanira Enriquez. Antonio Espinosa. Jessica Janet Espinosa. Kayla Ines Espinosa. Zion Faustino Estraca. Anne Catherine Farrell. Ashley Annette Flores. Kia Janelle Francis. Lornell May Deneen Faye Fuller. Cynthia LaShawn Fulton. Gabriela Galvaldon. Kelly Renee Gallagher. Melanie Gamboa. Elisa Michelle Gaona. Anthony Stephen Garcia. Juan Enrique Garcia Jr. Justice Elias Garcia. Ketsari Garcia. Kevin Baqueda Garcia. Cammy K. Wright Gartman. Hector Alejandro Garza. Wow. Danishelle LaShawn Gassaway. Joshua Daniel Gay. Clarissa Renee Gibson. Christian Allen Gomez. Jacob Joseph Gonzalez. Jessica Danielle Gonzalez. Diamond Lizette Gonzalez. Jose Anselmo Guevara Jr. Maxwell Allen Guevara. Candy Destiny Gutierrez. Juan Miguel Guzman Villegas. Braden Keith Isaiah Hare. Unique Day Harris. Trinity Sierra Hernandez. Michael Allen Ingalls. Mark Anthony Hasso. Antoinique Regine Jenkins. Bruselio Jimenez. Jalen Tyreek Johnson. Tasia Raquel Jones. Ja'Cory Christian Joseph. Amir Damon Jamal King. Caitlin Neese. Bridget Carolyn Kozak. Jordan Anthony Lamar.
Alexis Ray Langford. Brian Noe Laura Perez. Byron Noe Laura Perez. Kelly Dorina Larch. Aaron Leha. Jaime Jesus Leha. Sabrina Jane Lerma. Lawrence Gabriel Lavario. Larry Lizardo Chavez. Rayleigh Unique Longoria. Adrian De Jesus Lopez. Cynthia Giselle Lopez. Cassandra Abigail Lozoya. David Loera Jr. Joshua Christopher Luna. Charles Albert Malone. Jacqueline Marquez. Kimberly Janice Marquez. Louise Danny Marquez Alvarado. Alejandra Martinez. Anthony Del Hierro Martinez. Carlos Alberto Martinez. Edgar Alejandro Martinez Jr. Esined Marie Martinez Heredia. Esmeralda Martinez Montelongo. Joseph Anthony Martinez. Ashley Morgan Matusik. Armando Emmanuel Medina. Lázaro Medrano. Raul Medrano Jr. Kayla Victoria Menchaca. Emily Nicole Mendoza. Yahida Abigail Mendoza Lujan. Jessica Mendoza. Xavier Ray Mendoza. Jason Mian. Jessica Daniela Montañez. Alex Renee Montes. Felix Renee Montes. Hector Hugo Montoya. Raytonio Jerome Moore Jr. Garrett Cole Naquin. Madeline Bell Neville. Joel Quinones Nieto. Zachary Taylor Nieto. Sky Denise Nix. Evan J. Norton. Christina Elizabeth Nunez. Raymond Clay Obregon. Jacqueline Ochoa. Miguel Angel Ochoa. Amadeo Ontiveros. Jamaric Deshaun Parson. Fabian Isaiah Peoples. Rodrigo Paris Jr. Cynthia J. Renee Petrie. Lizette Porras Quinones. Kevin Thane Paulson. Celeste Ramona Powell. Alex Ramirez. Angel Andres Ramirez. Benjamin Ramirez. Deja Victoria Ramirez. Eltimia Ramirez. Manuel Sori Ramirez III. Robert Jacob Ramirez. Alin Ramos. Annalisa Ramos. Trayvon Tyree Ramsey. Romeo Kane Rangel. Angel Rosso Jr. Anai Reyes. Jose Angel Rivera. Michael Rivera. Savannah K. Robinson. Estefania Robledo Jaramillo. Amber Lynn Robles. Andrea del Pilar Rodriguez. Crystalie Marie Rodriguez Gonzalez. Juan Daniel Romo Garcia. Draven Tyler Saldivar. Jose Miguel Sanchez. Jonathan Santa Cruz. Betsua Santana. Nicholas Edward Saucedo. Yahaira Sarai Segovia Castro. Amanda Marie Serrano. Andrea Maria Serrano. Xavier Anthony Silvas. Ariana Nicole Solis. Felicia Amor Solis. Jonathan Lynn Solis. Laura Susana Solis. Priscilla Solis. Araceli Yvette Soto. Marco Antonio Soto Jr. Martha Eleni Soto. Alyssa Marie Stevenson. Jose Angel Stokes. Sierra Danielle Thomas. Haley Renee Taylor. Antarius Tiasia Turner. Gracie Lynn Vandergrift. Christopher Jonah Vaughn. Daniel Vasquez. Adriana America Velasquez. Sarah Josefa Villarreal. Evians Shambro Viveret. Isaiah Dewan Wadi. Haley Rose Walker. Hannah Gail Wall. Isabella Sky Warnick. Amaya Faith White. Jaden Elise White. Tykethia Ali Ali White. Kiara Lene Wiltz. Yeah. Alexis Jade Wood. Harold Tyrone Woods Jr. Tiana Bethany Yates. Ileana Yasmin Zepeda.
Thank you, Ms. Lopez, and thank you, everybody. At this time, I'd like to invite Ms. Kayla Nieto to come forward and offer our closing remarks.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who has helped each and every one of us make it this far. Throughout these 4 years of high school, we have made new relationships, become young adults, and have physically and mentally grown. It seemed like just yesterday we were entering high school. At times we thought it would never end, and yet here we are, graduated. After today, many of us will go our separate ways. Some of us will be entering college, others will go into the workforce, and a few will join the armed forces. Whatever it is that we end up doing, we must do it to the best of our ability. As one chapter of our lives come to an end, another awaits. Keeping God first will allow us to succeed and stay on the right track. Remember that He has a plan for us and that we must try our best to fulfill those plans. Here's a quote that I hope you guys remember when you are faced with an obstacle throughout life. Our greatest glory is not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. I would like to give a special thanks to my family, my sisters, God, my grandmother, and to the best class yet, the class of 2018. We made it!
Thank you, Kayla. The senior class of 2018 asks everyone to stay seated in the stands until they have completed the Brazosport High School alma mater and gathered onto the field and completed the playing of the fight song. After the senior class song, the class of 2018 asks that you come on the field to help them celebrate. The class of 2018 will now begin their recessional.
Alma mater than the fight song. All right, go ahead, guys.
Thank you. cousins, I guess about a dozen of us like to get together and party. Take a little time, say goodbye to the week. Down by the creek bank, everybody says thank God it's Friday night. Feeling alright, time to get down and do what we do, like we do. Ain't no thing to pick a little string, do a little singing with some sweet harmony. When you hear the sound, turn around and just bounce, baby, go on and move. Find the groove, hit the floor, rock it slow or drop it down low. All the mamas and the daddies and the boys and the girls around the world need a little playtime, a little hay time. Kick your shoes off and the blues off. Come on down.
Dream of you, that's what I'm doing these days.